We're going to the window, ready for to be the loading.
Yeah.
We're going to put you off. Instead hurting their hands. So I always find a way each time we do it.
Okay. How long does it take to make a cut from raw material to the finished product?
30 minutes to cut and make. Yeah. Then it's blocking and finish at the 30 minutes. I would say 1 hour.
Oh,
okay.
Mm-hmm.
Sometime it
okay. Not very good. I'm working fours, you know, so it's
kind
of steamed, you know, cools down and gets into shape as well. Maybe make sure it's 59.
Yes. Well, spot on.
Thank you.
Oh, it did. It went back to cut it.
This is just really small. This is just really small. This is just really small.